On display at the Ashmolean Museum in Oxford is this beautiful violin by Nicolas Lupot, made in Paris in 1816. Nicolas Lupot is one of the most celebrated French violin makers of all time. This particular instrument was made about 8 years before his death. There is a link to the Ashmolean Museum website in the description, as well as more information on the instrument itself. Please support the museum in any way that you can.